I haven't really seen how useful this is actually. So I recover 45% of the damage I take by counterattack right after. How does this work? Let me test this. Just real quick, I want to test this.
All set.
I just want to see how this works, because I'm not quite sure.
All clear. That's good.
Okay, so let's say I take damage, right? Take damage. Come here. Let's say I take damage, right? Hit me again. Let me get out of the way. Alright, hit me again. I recover 1 HP.
Disappear.
I'm fighting.
It recovers 1 HP. So, it's a major update in 32 days. I would maybe wait 32 days before you buy it. Maybe wait 32 days before you buy it, because I like the game, but you know, if you want more content. Also, Epic Games Store is fine. So Aphrodite, Artemis.
Out of my way.
A different
what should we do here once you finally arrive?
Well, that's Andrea, a different
perhaps
league.
We could go out and meet some mortals.
Okay, Heartbreak Trek is the next best. Okay, whoa, that's crazy. So this is the next best thing, is a different league and Heartbreak Strike. But my special does more damage and turns them weak. It's
love
the strike,
loss.
For sure. We want a different league, but okay, whatever. Yeah. So, Epic Games end up getting like indie developer like Supergiant because they like the contract better with Epic Games. Epic Games is a good company; they have a lot of money, and they're probably taking care of Supergiant better. So, it's a good thing. Supergiant did it because it's in their best interest. Steam is more well known for things, but like, if Epic Games is promising to treat a developer better, then I would support it. Yeah, some kind of deal.
Who dies next?
So now we want to find pomegranates. We want to find another Aphrodite. That one really had to find Aphrodite. I only took this much damage in the beginning because I was trying to try to start agonizing or whatever. I wouldn't be this unhealthy. All right, so Artemis and Hades is the next thing, right? So,
what's on offer?
Athena's very nice. Athena's very good. I wouldn't wait just because it's on Epic Games, though, man. I mean, I would wait for, like, more content, maybe for 30 days, but... I guess I don't mind Epic Games.
She liked beguiling others with her charms, but her intentions with you, I believe, are pure. You'll find
we'll
our
find
strengths
are complementary. Oh my goodness. Now, the problem with this is that... Okay, Artemis has a great cast upgrade. This is pretty good.
Athena's power.
I'm way too unhealthy in this run.
Wretches.
Can I just restart the run? This run started off so bad. Oh well, we'll roll with it. But not having Death's Defiance sucks. Okay, so what? A good thing is like, okay, that's
I
got it back. The hammer is really good. We want to upgrade our. Honestly, I'm trying to win with the sword because it's a challenge. The sword makes it. The sword is pretty bad.
Just getting warmed up.
I guess the best way to upgrade the sword is to have the hammer for the chop, right? This is the shot that maybe we can do this. Maybe this is interesting. So we have less life, but we can regenerate. Let's try it out.
Much appreciated.
Give it a whirl.
stand aside.
I guess, wait, this is like the best upgrade for the sword. You get sustain? Wait, that's like... Wait.
You should have listened.
That's like a really good upgrade for the sword. Okay, wow. So the sword... You want to prioritize getting the sustain. Because you can get max HP no problem. So we'll never be low in life, I suppose. And then the next thing we want to do is like... We want to get Artemis. Artemis no longer apply. We want to get the dash from Artemis to crit. I can get crit max HP. I mean,
enough, I've better things to do.
The sustain is insane.
That's that.
I can work with this sustain.
Come. More coming. Let me see.
So health is never an issue. We just want to get upgrades.
Hello.
You give him health for me.
I'm gonna get gold because I'm gonna attempt to like. I'm gonna attempt to buy like I want to buy pomegranates and I want to buy buffs. So the shop is amazing. I'm gonna prioritize the shops. We try to buy buffs and pomegranates. Pomegranate.
Just what I need.
So this makes my casting better, and then we can go ahead and get like. I'm going to save my gold, because we're going to try using enough for a buff and maybe a another pomegranate.
Oh, no.
I'm never going to...
What? First off, yes. You don't have to block, you just a heal gift. But she took my death defiance again. It's not gonna matter, but holy shit, the sustain is interesting. We have a lot of money. I can just buy the death defiance again. Alright, so... getting pomegranate from my... So now we want to get Artemis.
You're not permitted to leave, Tartarus.
Let's keep going. Some of Charon's wares.
So my cast does more damage.
Should come in useful.
And we want to get Artemis... Well, we still want to get Heartbreak Flourish, right? Yeah, we still want to get... we want to get a different league. So a different league is still something I want. Imagine taking half damage and you're also sustaining. I mean, I can imagine Artemis is pretty good. But I already have a cast upgrade.
Getting warmer.
Pomegranate, there we go. There we go. Oh, baby. So, the lifesteal is really good for Heartbreak Strike, but we want to make the Flaming Shot as big as possible, because it's going to be killing the Hydras. But the Heartbreak Strike, more damage bonus, more sustain that I get. I still want to do the Flaming Shot as big as possible. How
you
doing, Greenhouse?
Now what?
I like this game, man. I enjoy another pomegranate, so we can make the Flaming Shot even bigger, or we can start upgrading their attack. Okay, so pomegranate... I can make the Flaming Shot even bigger, so just one-shot the Hydras, but I might go for attack, let's see. I'm healing enough as it is. But like, my Flaming Shot is massive. I never take damage. Felix shot, you know what? Make this thing insane. Oh, guys, yet. This is gonna carry me so hard.
I do not think so, boy. Blood and darkness.
I'll take it.
It's like that's so similar, yeah. So let's go for darkness. Okay, I want to.
Let's get out of here.
Find a shop. More. I want to get more buffs. More upgrades. Let's see. Pomegranate and boots.
More bloodless.
Oh my god. $384 damage, guys. Oh my god. I need his shop. Oh, that's Artemis. Artemis is insane. That's a shop. Ah, okay, so it's between Artemis and a shop. We have 419 gold, so that could be a pomegranate, that could be another buff as well, and that's Artemis. Okay, we're gonna do shop just because there's potential for more. We got Poseidon, we got another pomegranate. So pomegranate for me is just insane. 280, and then, you know, might as well be Poseidon. We're like the Storm Surge? Yeah. Oh, guys, we have it. Alright. Sword victory. And then we got the bow next. Okay, it's not jumping. It's not getting ahead of ourselves, but like this is very good. Let's not get ahead of ourselves, bro. Pomegranate. Oh my god.
All aboard.
Oh my god, another pomegranate. This is like four pomegranates in a row.
What is it now?
You're out well past your curfew, boy.
I'm trapped. Thank you.
made sure to get that healing right at the end to save back up. Quiet. My shot gets even bigger. Guys. I one shot the Hydra. This is gonna be. I can just win with this with that against the Hydra. With Ambrosia.
And now, up to the next one.
My cast is actually insane.
What now?
Yo, against the Hydra?
Why not?
Guys.
Course is set.
I should have saved my gold for that, but... Pomegranate. Oh my god.
I'll take this one.
This is doing 360 damage, right? But it's optimal to do 60% more damage. Guys, watch this. Get the clips ready. Get the clips ready. I won with the shield. I'm about to go with the sword.
You come to fulfill my father's wishes. Not finished yet.
Two wins, baby. Two wins. No damage resistance. I have sustain. That's it. I got the weakened and sustain. It's time to win with this spear.
Beyond this point, our tale of the underworld's determined prince cannot further continue at this time. But time does not stand still, and more, much more, shall someday be revealed.